competition, meaning that the dances aren't necessarily competing against each other, rather they're competing against a point system determined by our lovely panel of judges. The highest possible ranking you can receive is a National Elite Top First, followed by a Top First, a First Place, and a High Second. In our General Awards, we do not break any ties, but once we get into the overall High Point Awards, we do look at that technical score to determine the higher placement. Dancers, when you guys hear X name and number, go ahead and see Mr. Will over at the trophy table. Everybody say good morning, Mr. Will.
Good morning.
How is your day going? Okay, I have a very important question for you guys. Who's ready to start awards? Let's get started in Primary Solo Jazz, age 9. We have a national top first going to act number 174, Earth Move. That's Haley from Michelle's Academy of Dance. We have a national elite top first going to act number 177, Material Girl. That's Ashley from Michelle's Academy of Dance.
Okay, come on.
Yo, girl.